And I know that I'm talking in here even a Trinitarian minister. And my brethren, I do not say this. I do not say this to her. I'm a Trinitarian too. I believe in the Trinity, the three attributes of God, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, but not three gods.
Amen.
I believe to be three attributes, absolutely. I do that with all my heart, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, but they are not three gods.
Amen.
They're just three attributes, are other three offices of God. God lived once in the Fatherhood, Sonship, and now the Holy Ghost. It's the same God in three offices. And they have, and Father, Son, and Holy Ghost is not no name of God. God has one name, and His name is Jesus. The Bible said the family in heaven is named Jesus, and the family in earth is named Jesus. That's right. So God had one name, human name. He was had a name called Jehovah-jireh, Jehovah-rapha. That was His titles of deity. But He had one name, Jesus.
Amen.
That's Him. And truly, my brethren, if you disagree with me, remember, I'll meet you over there anyhow. I'll be there with you. And God bless you, and I love you.